वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
बुलंदी आऊँ क्या, घंटी में बजाऊँ क्या, शॉट में लगाऊँ क्या, बुलंदी आऊँ क्या।
इतनी शिद्दत से मैंने तुम्हें पाने की कोशिश की है कि हर जर्रे ने मुझे तुमसे मिलाने की साजिश की है। Can anyone tell me who spoke up these lines?
शाहरुख खान।
And what was your name?
कौन सा आदमी हो?
Okay, let's see another one. सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है। देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में है। Now can anyone tell me who spoke up these lines, Harshit?
No.
No idea. Guys, did you observe something? If we are asked about actor, actresses, the movie, the dialogue, the favorite thing, the personal thing, then most of us would have very precise answers. And on the other hand, if we are asked about freedom fighters who died for us, for our country, we don't even know about them. In fact, most of us are not even interested. You know what? Our reactions after listening to the questions related to freedom fighter and the condition of our economy, literally most of us would be like, freedom fighter? What was that? Traditional kind of? No. I don't know. Sorry. I don't have any idea. These are the expressions of people. In fact, we all give these type of expressions. Kar chale hum fida, jaano tan saathiyo. Ab tumhare hawale ye watan saathiyo. Before Bhagat Singh's death, he left a bookmark in his book. Jailer asked, you are going to die. Then why have you put a bookmark? Bhagat Singh replied, you can kill me, but not my ideas. Many people will come who will be mad in love for this country. Whatever I could do, I did. Now, rest of this story, they will continue from here and complete it till the end. And on the other hand, today's youth, those people came. In fact, they are still coming, but they are also mad in love. But they're mad and foolish in love with girl or boy rather than the country. They are also dying, but their death is in vain, just useless, as they think that typically Aashiqui is more important than this country. Few days ago, I was discussing about Bhagat Singh with one of my friends. He said that time we were the slave of Britishers. That's why we needed Bhagat Singh. Today, we are free, we are independent, so there is no need to become Bhagat Singh. Then I thought, is the fight really over? Or are we still fighting? That time, Britishers divided and ruled on us. And today, politicians are doing the same. Divide and rule just for the sake of money, elections and goodwill. They are dividing us in different castes, different religion. They are discriminating us. Guys, we are fighting with the people of our own country and thinking to become superpower. Wow, hats off. And you know, Bhagat Singh left his home just because he wasn't ready to marry, as his first priority is only and only independence. That's why he didn't want to distract himself by any kind of reason. Yes, by any kind of reason. And today's youth, what to say? Thousands of boys used to say that they won't invest in these kind of activities like love, affection. They call it nonsense. They shout and say, yes, I am Zaklonda. And just after 1 second, literally just after 1 second, they see a girl winking. They fall. They melt. Their strongness immediately lost. Remember that Priya's video, yes. Priya Prakash? Oh, Siriki, these are the kind of expressions of boys at that time. Like, they are mad for girls. And on the other hand, freedom fighters said that the bride shall only be death. At last, I won't say that die for the country, but at least live for the country. Rather than blaming, let's contribute. Jai Hind.